Also breaking overnight, firefighters put out a fire inside the Tarrytown United Methodist Church. This is in West Austin on Exposition Boulevard. It happened just after 1 this morning. Crews say no one got hurt, but the fire did damage the building. It spread up into the attic. The fire marshal is investigating what started the fire.